All right, fans, coming up next, it'll be Gray Prower in Max D. Well, in this case, he's bringing out the retro Max. So far, Gray has been really improving. He's won Rookie of the Year. And now he's in a better truck this time. And I think Max D may... He didn't make it to the finals, so he might have a chance to win racing. I mean, freestyle. Gonna give the fans a little show of the truck. Now gonna hit his first obstacle. Nice send. Nice little slot there to add to it. Nice air. Nose down forward. Little on one wheel. That's gonna help the scores. Nice, once again. All right. Now he's eligible for a score. Big air, now into some donut. Now lining up for the sky wheelie. I couldn't really get it. 1:05 for Max D. So far, he's putting up. This may result in either a close tie. Nice little turnaround, almost.
Max D, I told you what. Actually, Illinois.
45 seconds left. He's going to go for the backflip. Oh! Well, that was interesting. Wasn't really a backflip, but thankfully he got back on all four tires. 35 seconds left to go with some nice air, comboing it up into a wheelie. Uh-oh. Just manages to keep the truck shiny side up. 23 seconds left. Oh! Oh man, again with the flip. Can he save it? Ooh, hits the barrier. RII. No. Not like this. He went side over side. We've seen so many trucks. And so far, it wasn't really good. Max, it kind of didn't go well as he was hooked his on. Not the Wilman chassis, but the Mentz chassis. Scores are coming in for Max D. Score to beat is a 31. Will be a 28.5. Putting him in fourth place.